first fall of the day was spotted along Highway 58, just south of Canton in western Blain County.
Get me out of here, tornado on the ground! I have a tornado!
At times, this tornado took the classic elephant trunk shape, lifting debris and producing damage for 10 miles near the Canton area along Highway 58.